quixotic. He agrees that we have our differences, but our country must unite. It is normal for us to have different persuasions, but that should not lead us to be distracted in our country. The pursuit of our political decisions in the country. I was happy to hear such questioning political ideas from a leader in the opposition in this country. Because most of them are confrontational, they're violent, they're unpatriotic. But this breed of nationalism is rare. And I hope that it will inspire some. But of course, we already had several, about 19 other political parties who are in Poland. We have been contributing politically, socially, economically in our debates in Poland. But the MGC groups, this is the first group that has come out with freshening ideas, being patriotic about their country. The symbol